right, David, thank you so much. This is new tonight. Developers say they're working on a new movie theater in downtown Jackson. Farish Street developers are trying to beat back criticism that the project is stalled. 16 WAPT Scott Simmons is live on Farish Street tonight. So, Scott, is this a sign that the delay is over?
Well, delay is really just a word. I mean, let's be frank. This project was supposed to be done years ago. In fact, there's been a lot of criticism about the lack of bars and restaurants in operation down here. Well, today, the developers tried to explain that, the reasons for that, in full detail. They also unveiled those plans for an 8-screen movie theater right here on Farish Street, just a few blocks from where I'm standing now. In fact, today, they rolled out a full presentation in front of the Jackson Redevelopment Authority. That's the city's regulatory arm on this project. They held the meeting in the building that will be Zach Harmon's Blues Club. It was well orchestrated. Investors, each of them, explained how they spent $9 million so far, that the total project will now entail $23 million of investment. Financing, that's been the biggest delay. And now the developers say they're trying to help those restaurant and bar owner operators get it worked out. They also announced that they are taking over 4 club projects that were planned here because those planners couldn't get their act together.
How many tenants help with their financing?
They're about 6. And but actually, all of them, to be honest, we're taking over 4. We have 6 that need financing, and we've got a couple that are just waiting. They have their money, but they're waiting until BB King opens.
Are there questions about the money that has been invested by the city?
Well, I don't have any questions about the money. I think that this project is moving along. I think it's going to be successful. I think it's great for the city of Jackson.
The BB King Blues Club will be next summer. The date on the opening of the others is really hard to nail down because, again, developers today were reluctant to give any more timelines. We do know regarding a movie theater on Farish Street, that would be at least 2 years down the road. The banners today on this first block to describe 2012. And developers, we also learned today, are trying to get their hands on another downtown development project. We'll tell you what that is coming up at 6 o'clock. Live on Farish Street, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT.